Good morning. Today is April the 28th. I'm Karen Holcomb, and I just wanted to say hello to all of you children's workers out there in the Buncombe Baptist Association and neighboring associations. Many of you are from very bright and colorful and sunny children's ministries, and right now you're a little bit uncertain about the future, and we're going to trust God for that. Today I want to talk with you about maybe some ideas that could help you in your ministry right now, today, while you are doing Sunday school. And I want you to just continue to do Sunday school. And so one of the ideas that I came up with is for you to use scrapbooking in with your Sunday school classes. And many of you have Sunday school class memberships that are from 7 to 10 children. And so this is a very feasible thing for you to do, and a fun thing for you to do, which involves a little bit of crafts from your end of things and some mailing. And so right here is a scrapbook that I've created. It's sort of like a yearbook for Sunday school. And I made this as if it's for a little girl named Margaret. And I used a template from the Microsoft Publisher. Has a template that is a yearbook template for little kids. And so they would actually, I'm encouraging Sunday school teachers to take a little time on your computer, or you can do this just with paper and pencils and markers and things on your kitchen table, but create a scrapbook in a folder for your children and send that over to them with some Sunday school materials. And so they need to see a picture of their church, a picture of their Sunday school teacher, and even pictures of their different friends that are in the class. And so I have just using one of our churches here as an example, put the picture of the church here. There is a place for you to drop in a photo of the Sunday school teacher right here, and a picture of the student that you're sending it to here. And I just called these first few pages the Sunday school yearbook. I put in a little graphic of a Bible there, but there's a place for you to in this template that I have that I can share with you, place for you to put in a group picture of your Sunday school class, drop in pictures of each of the members. This is a template again from the Microsoft Publisher, and you can add a Bible verse at the bottom of these pages, and then add your own pieces of paper inside this scrapbook, where you've got right here, I have something with maybe a note from the Sunday school teacher to that individual child, and some stickers, a sheet of stickers I just stapled in there. And you also can drop them a note, and every Sunday encourage them to open their folder every Sunday morning for their Sunday school time, look at all of the kids, look at the teacher, and then inside the either of the little pockets of the Sunday school folder, you would actually put their Sunday school take-home sheet. This is the one conversation sheet that Lifeway has, and other Sunday school material and publishers offer those too. So this would give them a chance every Sunday to look, see their kids that's in their class, maybe could suggest some crafts or something. And then they can go in and look at their lesson. The parents can help them with that. They do the activity sheet that's inside that, and they can add that as the paper each time they do that. You could even add some papers on here that are for a prayer journal, and so that they can keep track of some of the things that they're praying. And so I just want to encourage you just to continue doing Sunday school. Enjoy some of the crafts and craft supplies that you already have at home. You can do this on your computer, or you can do this just freehanding. And these are very inexpensive folders. I got a 6-pack at the grocery store for $2.50. And so many of you already have stickers. You already have little foam things that you can put on there. Make these look great and feel great, and just be something that is touchable and feelable to your kids in your Sunday school class. And so if you are interested in that template, I can send that to you. My email address here at the association is kholcomb, H-O-L-C-O-M-B, at buncombaptist.org. And I'll send that out to you. Until then, have a happy Sunday school. We'll see you later.